when it comes to loading the M224 or the other mortars, the process is exactly the same as for the M119, so see that video. The difference is that it goes from 4 charges, and you see the 4 rings at the bottom of the shell, all the way down to 0 charges, whereas the 119 it's down to a single charge.